Hey guys, welcome back to Brainy Toss. So, आज के वीडियो में we will be like seeing what to do for TOC, क्या पढ़ना चाहिए, क्या पढ़ के आप पास हो सकते हो. TOC में आपको अगर अच्छे मार्क्स लाने तो आपको क्वेश्चंस कौन से करने हैं एंड आपको ये कहाँ से मिलेंगे. ओके, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट मी टेल यू कि जो हम पहले सेक्शन वाइज क्वेश्चंस देखेंगे वो आपके लिए किक स्टार्ट होगा. देर आर अ लिस्ट ऑफ लाइक 13-14 क्वेश्चंस जो मैंने आपके लिए निकाल के रखे हैं. आपको ये ऑन अ प्रायोरिटी बेसिस करने हैं एंड उसके बाद आई बी टेलिंग यू कि आपको अगर आपको एवरेज मार्क्स या बहुत ज़्यादा मार्क्स लाने हैं तो आपको कैसे क्या प्रिपेयर करना है. बट हमारा मेन टारगेट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो विल बी पासिंग क्वेश्चंस. सो विल बी लुकिंग अपॉन हाउ टू पास क्वेश्चंस जो मैंने चार सेक्शन में डिवाइड किए हैं. सेक्शन वन सबसे ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है, वो प्रायोरिटी है. उसके बाद आता है सेक्शन टू, उसके बाद सेक्शन थ्री, उसके बाद सेक्शन फोर. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स गेट टू सेक्शन वन. When the first question is, write strong principle of mathematical induction and show that P of n is true for every n greater than equal to 2, where P of n is a statement, n is either a prime number or a product of two more primes. Okay, so this is question number one. Next is discuss about the Kamsi hierarchy. Next is discuss about universal Turing machine. Next is what are the important points do we derive from Church Turing thesis. Okay, so these four questions you'll be doing for section one. For section two, you'll be discussing primitive recursive function using proper examples. Second one is define a Turing machine or a machine with advantages over FSM. Okay, so this is question number two. Then third question for section two is draw a transition diagram for a Turing machine for a language of palindromes over A comma B. Eighth question is define grammar or Chomsky hierarchy. So these four questions you'll be doing for section two. So making section one, section two, ये आपके लिए बहुत important questions है. And as most of us are using the Brain Eaters app already, वहाँ पे हमने notes update कर दिए हैं. So answers for these solutions are already available in the Brain Eaters notes. So you can go and check there. If you don't have the app, link is in the bio. You can get it from there as well. So let's go to section 3, wherein the first question is state the principle of mathematical induction and prove by mathematical induction that for all positive integers n, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on plus n equals to n of n plus 1 by 2. So this is the question that you need to solve. It is a numerical. Isme aapke numbers or values change ho sakte hai. Question number 10 is explain Moore machine and Mele machine. Give an example of two equivalent machines of each type performing similar functions. 11th question is, what language over A comma B star does the CFG with productions S of AT, BT comma T is equal to A of S, B of S and generate, what does this generate? Prove your answer. So you'll have to get this grammatical form and prove the particular asked question. Next is, what is an ambiguous CFG? Explain with reference to Dehling-Elst problem. Okay, so Dehling-Elst problem se aapko isko explain karna hai. These are the questions for section 3. Let's go to section 4, when the first is explain union rule and concatenation rule for context free grammar. Next is define CNF. Okay, and convert ek CFG ko CNF mein and the number changes accordingly. Okay, the 14th question that we'll be doing for this particular section will be again, you'll have ek CNF diya hoga, usko CFG mein convert karna hai. And the 15th question that you need to do is, what language over A comma B star does the CFG with production S of AT BT gives us A of S, B of S, and yahan pe bhi aapko aapka answer prove karna hai, right? So these questions you have to do if you want a kick start for TOC. Ye questions aapne kar liye to aapko ek acha khasa basic, and these are the most important questions, okay? So aapko ye to khatam karne hi hai if you are aiming to pass. But ऐसा नहीं है कि ये आपने 15 कर लिए तो आप पास ही हो जाओगे, बिकॉज एट टाइम द पेपर पैटर्न चेंजेस एज वेल. ऑल्सो द यूनिवर्सिटी डिसाइड्स कि अगर हमें रिपीटेटिव क्वेश्चंस नहीं डालने हैं तो क्या. सो इन ऑर्डर टू डू दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड ऑल द मटेरियल्स इन द ब्रेन ईटर्स ऐप. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्कोर एवरेज और मे बी गुड देन दैट, सो वॉट यू नीड टू डू इज यू कैन जस्ट गो टू BH plans एंड कवर ऑल द क्वेश्चंस मेंशन इन द BH question list, whatever it is. So we have already added BH plans for you all. We have added module wise questions, that is BH question banks for you. And all the solutions for these questions are available in the BH notes. These materials are available in the Brain Eaters app. So make sure you check it. And I know most of you already have the app and the subscription and the smart plan. So we need not worry. I mean, we can just directly go to the app, start our preparation, and we are good to go for the exam. So yeah, I mean, these are the questions that you need to deal with. And I hope you guys study well. If there are any doubts, you can just let me know in the comment section. Also, which subject do you want next? Please let me know in the comments so that we can get ready with that video as well for you all. So yeah, and you can just get back to us anytime on our WhatsApp community. You can text us on Instagram. Definitely our team is available there 24/7 to help you out. You can also follow us on LinkedIn, because we will be helping you connect with the professional and the alumni background out there. So yeah, you can just stay connected with LinkedIn as well. Also, we have updated our Brain Eaters app resources. So if you haven't downloaded the BH app, you can definitely check out the link in the description. You'll find all the details in there. So I guess that's it for this video, and I'll probably see you in the next video. Bye-bye.